Fantastic. Let me just try something real quick. I just want to see what would happen if I were to do this. Making me feel sort of powerful.
Yeah.
years of music, and we're gonna be going one era at a time. How does that sound to you, Tokyo? All right, so let me tell you my goal for this evening. These are songs that I may have written about my own feelings or my own life, or maybe I created characters in my own imaginary world, and that's what the songs are about. And maybe that's what you think about when you hear them, but after tonight, I hope you think of the memories that we made here at the Eras Tour on a Saturday night in Tokyo. I'll be your host this evening. My name is Taylor.
Oh, starts, I'm standing there on a balcony in summer air. See the light, we'll make your way through the crowd and say hello.
That's a pretty good
song. Let on to high and low. If you want me, oh, you would know me in pebbles. And my daddy said to stay away from Juliet. And I was crying up the staircase, begging you please don't go.
Lover.
was lucky enough to get to announce something I'm really excited about the other day on the Grammys, which is... But since we are currently in the Evermore era, I would like now to sing Champagne Problems with you.
Thank you. Thank you.
one more song that I think it would be great for us to sing together from the I was too scared to jump in, but I was high.
I thought I saw fantastic set. So on the Eras Tour, something that I've been really excited to do is to sort of challenge myself to play.
I wait patiently, he's gonna notice me.